south side of Chicago, in the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy was in trouble. You see, he's standing about 6'4". All the time down the east coast, he got love for all the men that call him sir. Man, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than the old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. And he liked his fancy clothes, and he liked to wave his diamond ring so that everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than the old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl of flowers, and a boy that girl was nice. But he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about a messing with the wife of a jealous man. He said, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than the old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. Well, two men took to fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a cheap soft puzzle with a couple of people's thumbs. He's fat, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than the old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog.